Good morning, you guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 5.
In my heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkling lights.
All right, you guys, happy Vlogmas Day 5. I'm currently headed to Dunkin', but you guys probably already knew that. I need some coffee. I feel especially tired. I don't know if it's because it's Sunday. I always get in like that Sunday mindset where I just want to like sleep all day. I feel like that's what Sundays are meant for, to have like lazy Sundays. But I need a coffee ASAP. So let's go get some coffee. Guys, I'm in line at Dunkin', but my dad took my car out to go get bagels and stuff because my mom went out and he filled up my gas tank. Oh, he's the best. The best ever. I have the best dad. Play the angelic music. We got the goods. Ugh, I love coffee so much, you guys don't even know. Good enough. So I wanted to straighten my hair, so I just did that as I showed you guys. And then I put on a little bit of makeup, nothing too crazy, just a little bit of light makeup. I just did a little bit of highlight and then I did my eyebrows and put on a little bit of eyeshadow and a little stuff in my inner corner and mascara, and that's it. I don't know, I just wanted to make myself look decent today. And my hair was bothering me, so I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna straighten it. I did the best that I could. I got a little bit annoyed, so I, you know, it's fine. But right now I think I'm going to go vacuum my car because it's actually a really nice day outside and I need to vacuum it before it gets really cold, because then I won't be able to vacuum it. I was gonna go out with my mom and my grandmother today, but they were going to the same area that my mom and I went the other day, and I don't know, they didn't really have anything, so I just stayed home. But I do have to pick my brother up around like 3:30, and I want to go to the Walmart over there. So I'm going to do that and probably get some Starbucks later on. And yeah, but that's what's going on right now. I'm going to go outside and clean my car out. I wanted to show you guys a little bit of a before and after. I don't know if you can really see, but there's a lot of stuff. And then the back seat, I don't have my blanket and stuff in there that I need to get rid of and vacuum the back as well. But I'm gonna blast some music in my car and vacuum and clean up. My car looks 10 times better now that I vacuumed, and they also had the like the mats to put on there that were in the trunk, so I put those on there. It says Sentra, I thought that was so cool. And the same one here, but this one has a hole in it, so I'm gonna have to buy a new one, but for now it's good enough. And then we also did the back ones, put those ones on and vacuumed as well. My car looks 10 times better now. All I have to do is like dust off everything. Probably do that a little bit later, but my car looks so clean and I'm so happy. All right, friends, I am headed to go pick up Nicholas from work. I was gonna go to Walmart first, but I thought he got out at 3:30 and he gets out at 3. And by the time I was done vacuuming my car, I wouldn't have had enough time to go to Walmart and Starbucks and then pick him up. So I'm gonna pick him up first and take him with me. Even though I know he's tired from working, but I won't be long. I just wanna go in there and look at their Christmas stuff, see if they have anything else that I want to buy. And then I also wanna take a look at their records, so. You guys, these slippers are so cute. Look, at the little kitty. That is so cute, I love these. I might get one, probably not, but they're cute. Hey friends, so excuse the lighting, it's dark out and the lighting is just really bad, but I decided to go on an adventure. I went to my favorite little, like, it's like a record place. They sell like ones that people sell to them and then new ones as well, and they also sell like books and movies and stuff. It's such a cool store. So I'm gonna go in here and then go into Best Buy and then probably go home. They didn't have anything at Walmart, so that was kind of a failed trip before, but let's go in here. Hopefully we find some nice things. First things first, my car has terrible lighting. Like, I can't fix that. So please excuse the terrible lighting. You guys, I hit the jackpot at that place. I found, here, just wait. One Direction 4 on vinyl. You guys, this is so hard to find. And they had it in like a box thing where you had to actually like ask for it. And I'm just so excited. Like, this is my favorite One Direction album. I haven't bought the other two ones that they sold off of Urban Outfitters, and now they're sold out, so I have to wait till they come back to get those. But I have my favorite One Direction album on vinyl. I'm so excited to play this. But I just got home. It's about to be 9 o'clock right now. But yeah, I'm so happy that I got that. You can never know what you're gonna find at places like that. I'm just so happy. So, as you guys just saw, I am currently watching Elf, aka the best Christmas movie ever. But I thought that I would do some journaling just because I feel like I'm in the mood to write, and it always calms me down before I go to sleep. So I have my journal here. I need to get a new one. I feel like I'm in like the fifth grade using this. But I've been writing in this for like quite a while now. So yeah, I'm going to write a little bit and watch Elf and get ready. Probably go to sleep in like the next half hour, 45 minutes, because I'm tired and it's, I think, like 12:30-ish. I already took off my makeup and everything. I just have to wash my face and brush my teeth. And yeah, today's been a pretty chill day. I love lazy Sundays. They're my favorite. But yeah, I am just going to write my heart out.